in that case, what I would recommend, just, you know, go home, relax a little bit, give it some time. She could, of all we know, she very well could still be in the room. She could just be passed out. You know, again, you know how it is. You drink it the night before, you get, you know what I mean, whatever else have you. So just give it a couple hours. You know, maybe see if, you know, see if she'll get a hold of you again. You know what I mean? Does she know your number?
Yes, she knows my number very well. She's very smart.
Look at the date. It says
9/7. Give her some time. You know,
look at the
date.
Maybe
she went to one of her other friends' places, or maybe she is still in the room. You know, just knocked out. You know what I mean?
Yes, I thank you. Okay, and so when do you come home? Does it take
3 years out into the search report? Well, you can file it at any time. It just, like I said, you know, just give it a little bit of time. You know, if you hadn't heard from her by, I want to say, about 10, 11 o'clock, then by all means, you know, give us a call again. You can come to the station, and we can help you out from there.
Okay, I'm just in Chicago, but it'd be better for me to come back to the station, or should I go to Chicago when we got a transmission report?
You know, I think, you can try to file it out in Chicago. They may tell you to come here since it happened in our town, but I do know that since she lives with, obviously she lives with you in the city. I think this might actually fall on them. Or at least they'll be able to take the report, and then they'll get in contact with us, and we'll be able to help them out with the investigation from there.
Okay, well, it doesn't matter whichever one.
Look at the dates.
911, Rick Daniels, emergency.
Hi, my name is Ash. I'm calling from the Crown Plaza, Chicago, okay? I have three ladies in the lobby who claim that their sister Trinity was here, but didn't show up, didn't get home. And I'm not getting really any much information. She was a registered guest. They said she was in the friends. Now she didn't show up. I don't know if maybe somebody got stuck by.
Wait, so what did that be going on? You said the three women showed up and they're looking for someone that isn't there?
Yeah, the three young ladies, they said that they're looking for her sister. And they claimed that their sister stayed with somebody who was here last night, but apparently she didn't show up home yet, and they think that she got lost.
Well, I mean, are they causing you any sort of disturbance? Are they fighting with you? Are they?
No, they do not mind that. They seem to be concerned, and I would like to help them, but they really don't. At this point, I don't know how I can help them.
That is considered. If you want, sir, you can give them our address, and they can come into the station. They can speak with an officer.
Okay, and then your address is down on the tweet.
I know, Javon Avenue, 9501. West Devon Avenue.
9501
West Devon
Avenue.
Okay,
see that?
Very good. Thank you.
Okay. 9501 West Devon Avenue. Did y'all hear that? Check all my other videos for the location where Kanika was found.
Rosemont 911, where's your emergency?
Hi.
Like somebody coaching this person, whoever called them.
Okay. And how old is she?
She's 19 years old.
Correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you just give me her name real quick?
Sure. and they look, they probably want to review it and tell them.
Yeah.
Ready? Okay. Can I have the board number?
Sure. It's 2017.
Yep.
Dash 24677.
Okay. Cool.
All right.
Thank you. Yep.
You're welcome.
Did y'all hear that? He said that they seen her picture on camera footage because they had her on camera being beat up, raped. Y'all see where it say number 3 and 4 were attending from out of town? If anybody know the out of town people that were attending the party that evening, comment below. Make sure you like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell.
201.
201.
PD 25 in lobby for a station.